Wait a second, your surgery was canceled? Yep. But on June 2nd, I'm having a dental consult about my wisdom teeth removal. Oh. Hey there, Toons! Welcome back to another episode of the Cosechador Junior Show. Let's start with the news. We have a ton of business to cover. So, last Friday evening, we have a blog post about backstage corporate clash. This covers two main topics for this discussion: reflection on the overclocked CLO update, and various individuals responsible for making that update possible. There's another discussion about the future for this game. You can read the full blog post, which will be in the description. The next morning, which was Saturday, I did the test for COVID-19. And about 10 minutes later, the results show that I tested negative. Before you go into surgery, you have to have a coronavirus test to ensure that you are negative for the virus. If you test positive, then of course they had to postpone the day for your surgery. When I returned home for my COVID test, we heard quite shocking news, and I'm sad to announce that we lost another one of our beloved chickens. Her name was Mary. She had been sick from a parasite for a few days, and she tragically died in her sleep the night before I did the COVID test. What? First Cosechador, now Mary? Yeah, it's tragic. Now we only have four chickens left: Greenie, Rosemary, Fanny, and Henrietta. Man, I'm sorry for your loss. Thanks. Silly Buck was devastated for a bit. Rest in peace, Mary. May you be reunited with Cosechador in Chicken Heaven. We will never forget you, Mary. We didn't get the vaccine this Monday, so hopefully we'll get the first shot another time. But at least that same day, the number crunch maker invasion happened, so it was delayed. Yep, they moved the attack date to May 17th, which explains why the invasion was delayed. Oh, also, we will be attending a graduation ceremony for our 18-year-old brother, Andrew, also known in-game as Billy Dogging Gadget. He will be graduating high school on Monday. It's gonna be a special day for him. Congratulations, Billy! Alec, it's not Monday yet! Oh, sorry. Okay, what's next? We have a 4-day mega invasion happening from Tuesday, May 25th, to Friday, May 28th. They will commence the Mr. Hollywood mega invasion at 2 p.m. Toontown time, which is 3 p.m. in my time zone. I will be making another Toontown Invention movie during that mega invasion. Another movie? Can I be in it? Yep. Awesome. It's gonna be good too, trust me. Oh, don't forget, they have a 3-hour cooldown during your mega invasion, so at 6 p.m. MST, the cooldown will start, and the invasion will resume at 9 p.m. MST. And that is all for the news. Wow, that took so long. Let's go with Alex's memories. Alright, Alex, show us your 3 memories you got for this week. Alright. My first memory is episode 120, Advancing to Mr. Hollywood. This is when I made the final suit upgrade for my sailboat suit. Here's the video. My next memory is episode 58. Things get intense. I was doing a BP run collecting the ice cream cone from the Mr. Hollywood as part of my Little Old Man Final Tax journey. And this BP run went horribly wrong. Thankfully, I survived and got all 10 ice cream cones. Here's the video. And now for my last memory. I recently earned 2 new Flippy SOS cards, but the clip I'm going to show you right now is from episode 136, Rescuing Flippy. This happened during a 5-man VP run that went a bit rough. Here it is. And that is all for Alex's memory. Thank you, Alex. Let's go with a new section for the series, which isn't really that new, because it's top-notch moments. For this session, I would usually show you 3 moments, but for this series, I'm actually going to show you 2 top-notch moments for each episode. Today, we're going to show you 2 clips from a movie that I have recently released this week. It is a Smash Remix movie about SMG4, which is basically a nickname for Mario's blue alternate costume. Here they are. And that is all for top-notch moments. Let's go with joke of the week. Have you heard about the corduroy pillow? It's making headlines. That was your joke of the week. Let's start another video of Dog with the Vlog. Here's another video about cute puppy Oreo. I mean, we got to record this Dog with the Vlog video. It's Oreo. Hi. Hello. We got this new ball. We also got another new ball. It's green. I think it's getting kind of like you love him. I think it's gonna end it. And that's our Dog with the Vlog video. Let's go with a brand new section for this series. Recipes by Clef. In this section, Chef Cliff Clef will instruct you on how to make a delicious recipe. For this episode, he will teach you how to make grilled cheese sandwiches. Let's hear it, Clef. Alright, to make one grilled cheese sandwich, you will need the following ingredients. Butter, 2 slices of bread, and a slice of cheese. You can add lunch meat as an optional ingredient. If you are the cheese slicing, you can use shredded cheese. The first thing you want to do is heat up the frying pan. Then spread the butter on one side of each slice of bread. Once you got that done, you place one slice of bread on the pan, butter side down. Then you place the cheese on it and cover it with the other slice of bread, butter side up. Then you will grill each side for a few minutes or until golden brown. Make sure to use the spatula to flip the grilled cheese when each butter side is ready. And voila! You have a perfectly cooked grilled cheese sandwich. And that is all for Recipe by Clef. Back to you, Junior. Okay, thanks, Clef. Let's go with fun fact. In the popular sitcom Parks and Recreation, the writers had no idea Nick Offerman was a talented saxophone player when they wrote the Duke Silver plotline. If he's so good at playing saxophone, I can totally imagine Nick as the epic sack guy. It fits quite well, given the nature of Duke Silver. That was your fun facts of the week, and that's all for this episode. Oh, I fear the next 9 episodes are also going to be longer than the episodes of my first and second series. Until then, see you next time and stay random.